History made in baseball. The Boston Red Sox have hired Bianca Smith as a minor league coach, making her the first black female baseball coach. The 29-year-old will be based at the team's player development complex in Florida. Smith, who played softball at Dartmouth, previously served as an assistant coach at Carroll University in Wisconsin. She was also an assistant coach at the University of Dallas.